also close to our house. I'm not using the other town's materials, so you don't have to worry about that. They'll be all our own kind of stuff. And we'll have a big enough group to where if recovery is needed, we can do it ourselves. I believe we are getting to roll out. We're gonna stop and get gas in our own town and then head out, meet up with the guys. So, see you then.
I guess we're going to take Longwater Gulch down and then hack it back up. Just to get a little taste of everything. They left us. And we have a new JL, so we're teaching them how to disconnect the sway bar, but we are officially on the trail. Thank you. anything like that. I just kind of ended it on that one obstacle. So I'll explain more from there, from what you can tell from the rest of the video. It's really, it's just a lot of dirt. You're eating dirt the whole time. And that was the last obstacle. The rest was literally just dirt road. So we got back to the top where we aired up. Got some dinner with a couple of the guys, and that's about it. And thanks for watching, like, and subscribe. Yeah, okay, bye!